tan 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 tan. How many episodes are there?
You put up, you did not put up 12. You went.
I thought you were doing like 25 or something.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I haven't seen the newest My Hero episode. Crudo versus Sai, or Crudo versus Vlad, my mistake. Oh, they're playing.
Best friends fighting each other.
I'm leaving. You can come if you want.
All right, I guess the commentators left. Well, enjoy the match, people.
Versus Vlad. That's what's up. Crudo's got a substantial lead. What's wrong with this guy? I guess this game's bound to be ugly. So just waiting for game two. Oh, that was a good try with the needle. Got him with the next one. Who's Pup going? I think Pup's playing Sheik, except he's playing Fox on final against everyone. Bracket left is I play winner of this, and then winner of that plays Gatsu, and winner of that plays Pup. So, coming to an end. Jack Forder at the edge is one of the coolest combos. Final destination. Let's see how the first neutral exchange goes. Some full op drills from Lud. Gets grabbed. Gets nothing off of it though. That's the problem with tech chasing. Like, when you miss one, you get absolutely nothing every time. But, oh well. What an up tilt. Being at his Fox is kind of OP in this matchup, because when you're at zero, neutral's so hard for Sheik. It's like so bad. Oh, what's up, RoboPass? Long time no see. Mm. wonder if Crudo will win this.
It's kind of tough.
Yeah, I guess now it's just over. Holy SD. Oh, I thought he was going to. Well, he basically did. He just re-grabbed ledge there, and Sheik dies instead of like doing a smash attack, but... Oh well, Crudo already gave up, so it doesn't really matter. I don't even know why he's like doing this. Game 3. Dreamland. Starting Battlefield against Sheik is for dumb ones. I wonder if I'll go Dreamland game 1 against me instead of Yoshi's. Interesting stuff.
Things are getting hype in the background, apparently.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, but it's just some friendlies. I don't know who exactly are playing, but they're getting hype.
Good.
This is going to game 3 right now in Dreamland, huh?
Yeah. Looking like going to be a pretty close game.
Oh, God. Good game by Lad. I don't know how Crudo can have made it after that shine.
Yeah, if you go too low as Sheik, they pretty much have a guaranteed shine.
Alright, we gotta grab. What's he gonna do?
Forward tilt's really nasty on top of the place because it's like super easy to react with compared to grab.
Exactly.
And really rewarded.
And with the hit stun that Sheik had. Ooh, nice.
Needle. Oh, and it hits. That's some low needle RNG.
Great game by Crudo. No,
no. You gotta bait out the grab when you shine them in the air. You just shine and then like wave dash in place or a little bit towards them, and they whiff the grab every time if they're Crudo.
Alright, Lad is free from the chain grab. Let's see what he can do. Oh no, he's already at 81%. Jesus Christ.
It's okay.
Oh, I don't know if it was a great option. Because even if he didn't crouch cancel, you wouldn't go too far, right?
From what?
When Lad down tilted Crudo.
Idea.
Yeah, he didn't go far. Crudo crouch canceled and punished him immediately.
Crouch master. Oh, this is looking pretty over. Crudo's recoveries look so hard to track down. Alright.
Oh,
just
he
watch
went
me
so
play
low.
Him this set, bro, and you'd be like, wow, it's guarding Crudo's free.
I'll be right back.
Alright, do your best. Alright, that was Panda, guys. I hope you enjoyed his comments.